reigning king of the asphalt jungle. Boasting DNA from its legendary predecessor, the Dodge Challenger SRT8, manufactured at Chrysler's assembly plant in Ontario, has unmistakable looks with ground-shaking performance. Featuring a 6.1-liter Hemi V8, the highest specific output naturally aspirated engine ever offered in a Challenger, and low-drag aluminum Brembo calipers, the Challenger SRT8 can accelerate to 100 miles per hour, then stop again in less than 17 seconds. Dual round headlamps, performance hood, and signature full-width tail lamp contribute to a classic profile inspired by the 1970s legend. Consider history rewritten.
Caution.
All legend, no compromise. A modern interpretation of classic Mustang heritage. With flowing lines that emanate from highly sculpted surfaces, Ford designers achieved a seemingly impossible feat to give even more muscle to this iconic car. Below the domed hood lays a beast growling, waiting to be unleashed. Building on learnings from creating the 40th anniversary Shelby GT500KR, the refined supercharged 5.4-liter V8 now develops more power, more torque, and is more fuel efficient. Refinements to the body shape and the sealing components was the key to guiding the airflow around the car and creating more downforce with less drag. The front of the car features an improved splitter and a flush hood, which sets it apart from the base Mustang.
Officer in pursuit of an Alpha AC Spider on East Gorge Freeway.
Confirmed central closing in on the suspect. Wait! Suspect is pulled 180, heading the other way. Request assistance.
Engaging interceptor unit. Proceed with caution. Officer in pursuit of a red Alpha AC Spider on East Gorge Freeway.
Confirmed central closing in on the suspect. Wait! Suspect is pulled 180, heading the other way. Request assistance.
Engaging interceptor unit. Proceed with caution.
Thank you.
suspect is using a jammer.
This thing is over.